Did you know Pixel Duty finally got caught up for stealing stuff? Well, guess what? Pixel Duty got caught up a few days ago from a YouTuber named Denny, who actually made a concert skin for Fortnite. The concert skin was a monkey that you can see in the Pixel Pass, and you can earn it for free. But guess what? Pixel Duty finally got caught out for that. Denny actually caught up a few days ago, and Pixel Duty has yet to respond. Pixel Duty also stole the Roblox logo, and Roblox yet to say anything, but hopefully we will see something from Roblox in the future.